Today I got an update of MIUI 8, which is 1.3 GB in size. Yes, it is not a beta update of MIUI 9, it is a stable update of MIUI 8, but it has a huge surprise in itself, that is, it's a Nougat update. So with that having said, let's get started. As you guys can see, this is 8.5.4.0 MIUI 8 update, and it has some huge system update as well as it has some error fixes and new features for its system apps. So we will install this update, but before that let me go to the settings and show you what the system specifications of my phone are right now. So right now I have Android security patch level of 1st May 2017. And as you guys can see, the MIUI version is right now 8.2.10.0, and I have 10.49 GB of free internal memory in my system. And the most important thing is my phone is running on Android Marshmallow right now. Okay, so now let's install the updates and see how effective the updates are. Make sure you keep aside your phone and do nothing with it while installing the updates. So it took a little time, but I have successfully installed the updates. Now let's go to the settings again and check what the changes I have got after installing the updates. So the best change I have got after installing the updates is that my phone is running on Android Nougat right now, previously which was running on Android Marshmallow. I guess you are also waiting for the Nougat update of MIUI, and here it is. Along with the Nougat update, I have also got the latest security patch level of 1st July 2017. And the phone is obviously running on MIUI 8.5.4.0. And another good thing happened after installing these updates is that now I have extra 2.4 GB of free storage in my system. So a huge like for that. Engineers at MI has done wonderful job once again. I will make another video on this update showing you if the previous errors are fixed in this update or not. If this video was helpful, then please give it a big thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed yet to Experimentals, then there is a red subscribe button below this video. Press that button and subscribe to Experimentals right now. So that's all for today's video guys, this is Kausto signing out. You guys are watching Experimentals, you guys have a great day ahead, and I will see you in my next one.